NCAA Outdoor Track and Field Championships men's 4x100. Iowa is in lane one. The Hawkeyes finished in sixth place in a time of 39.77. It was tied between Alabama and Florida, but Florida edges out in a time of 38.53. On to the men's 200-meter dash, Iowa's Justin Austin in lane one. He finished in sixth place in a time of 20.45. Five Hawkeyes were named first team All-American.